Swiss valve scapular reach back. You're going to slide down on the Swiss valve. Make sure the low back stays pressed. From here, you're going to try to press the frontal deltoid into the Swiss valve. Exhale as the arms go back, bracing with the abdomen the entire time.